I'm so proud and I'm very, very happy. Since my husband and myself, we are both police officers. Yeah, today I'm so proud and I'm putting my family name. I've got two kids who are also proud of it, that mommy is getting her medal today. Even in 1995, as a special constable, I got observed in regular force in 1998. And 1997, I got married. So my married life and my work was like so... experiencing like so much challenges I had. It is so good that my husband really supported me most of the time. I have served in several units in Fiji Police Force, which is from the charge room, go to tourist police, go to crime, and at the moment I'm in traffic branch, based in Nakasi Police Station. Every morning I have to come and do points duty at Nakasi roundabout. You can see me always there. Quarter to six we start, and then I have to balance. Since my kids have to go to school, my husband have to take them to school, I have to prepare at home, and then come and start my duty at quarter to six. I met my husband in 1996 and 1997. After a year or so, then we got married. It is quite interesting, and I really enjoy doing traffic duty there because drivers, they don't understand us at times, and we have to, due to huge traffic at Nakasi corridor, we have to do it, and then we have to continue from there. We have to finish off at school patrol, and then back to office work. During the Fiji Police Force, we were 250 in a lot when I joined it, and then out of the 250, we have 50 female officers, right in 1995. And then as we progress in our life, the police work, most of the female officers are coming in now. And then later on, the promotions, and we are really thankful to our Commissioner of Police who is recognizing us in Fiji Police Force as women officers. And he have given us such opportunities, and we do take responsibilities of our duties as female officers. And I'm proud to be a female officer and a serving police officer for 25 years.